How to run Microsoft Teams in compatibility mode. You can see there is no option for properties. Now do the following steps to run Teams in compatibility mode.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.